You know they say collard greens better after first frost. What if there ain't no frost? Throw them in your freezer, cook them up real good the next day. Mm-mm, good. Bon appetit. Let's make some collard greens today, y'all. Take some good salted pork, collard, salt, pepper, garlic, and some butter, and let's go. Wash the leafy greens in the sink just a little. Then cut it up and take the stem in the middle. Throw them into one of those boiling pans. Take that pork and chop it up with your hand. Now we're gonna just season it just a lick with some butter, salt, pepper, and garlic. Grab some delicious chicken stock, then some water, fill it to the top. Simmer it on the stove for a while, then grab a bowl and start a pie. Enjoy the lovely scene and you'll serve them cooked collard greens. Southern cooked collard greens.